this is Adam Jensen. I'm a big fan of Crazy Horse Gaming. I didn't ask for this, but I'll check it out.
Hey everybody, Mike here, bringing you another video, and today I am bringing you a quick look of Tropico 5. This is a game which has recently become available for free for the PlayStation Plus members. It's a game which, for the longest time, I'd been thinking about buying, but never got around to doing, so when it came up to be free on PlayStation Plus, I jumped at the chance. I've never played it before, never even looked at it before. Well, I say looked at actual gameplay and stuff, so I don't know what really to expect. I don't know roughly what type of game Tropico is. But I've never played them, so I'm looking forward to kind of a first look at this. So it'll be my first impressions as well as my first video of it. So let's get into it, shall we? Tropico 5, with some rather dubious looking characters there. I think this is kind of like a... Is it? I think it's kind of like a God-style game, I think. You know, where you're a Civ-type game, maybe, I think. I'm not entirely sure what to expect, to be honest. It's quite exciting. Sorry about that, folks. Just realised I'd left the volume on the telly on, which is no good when you're recording, obviously. Groovy music. New game. Tutorial, I think we'll go for. Sapamuratnia yourself. Proclaimed president and father of Turkmenistan, and I... Right.
Welcome to Tropico, Presidente. I am your loyal advisor and number one fan, Penultimo. And Penultimo. I am here to remind you of the joys of dictatorship.
Yay! The numbers above the minimap represent your current treasury population and support. The Tropico is currently just a colony of the crown. The number next to the calendar represents the remaining years and months of your mandate as its governor. Okay.
The camera offers a bird's eye view of your island and starting town.
Use L to pan the camera and I pan down. Rotate, hold R2 and move. Okay, and here's the screen. Sorry.
Tasks are various goals that allowed you to progress within the mission. Some tasks are given to you. Others are started from marker icons which appear in your city.
You can see all the active tasks at the right side of your screen. The in-view task meter looked like this and are started by positioning a selector over there and pressing X. Little tutorial task. Okay.
Good evening.
Pans, right, zooms, rotates.
Tasks are various goals that allow you to progress.
So we can pause, that's good.
Greetings!
What? No. Treasury office, right, that's good, okay.
Paying attention to our infrastructure is very important. Looks like this iron mine has not been connected to a road. This means it will never be able to export its produced goods.
You have to open the build menu by pressing triangle. Once it is open, select the infrastructure category. Finally, the road item by navigating to the L. Confirm an X. Place the road near the mine entrance to connect your existing X pan in the camera. Okay. The mine. Unlocked in World Wars. Parking lot, no, I just want a road. Okay. So, a road. Yeah? Ah, it's cool. Connected. Job done. How's the road too short? Yeah, got a road. I think we're done it, haven't we? Fairly sure we just put a road there. Connect the mine. I'm fairly sure that's connected. Okay, so how do we scrap roads? It's done! Look, so it's connected. Crazy people. What's this here? I've done it. What? No, this game's just silly.
Is now connected, and what? The Teamsters will carry its production to the docks. It will be exported on the next ship that arrives there.
What do I do? Export iron, right, that's doing that. Tutorials. This is weird. That's a good looking game. I need to find... Here.
Building a glorious future is okay. Your most important task
so,
as
I'm not getting much commentary at the moment, I apologize for
Let
that.
Let me show you how to erect new buildings.
Open the build menu, select welfare media category, and then select the Catholic Mission Building. Place it by pressing X. Catholic Mission construction site must be placed near a road construction from your construction office. Travel to the site, the new building will be ready in a few months. The constructions that are far away and multiple constructions at once will take longer. Okay. Build a Catholic museum. Why not? And needs to be next to a rod. I don't know how to rotate. Okay. What do you think? Where would you put a museum, do you think? A Catholic museum? We haven't really got anything on this side. Which way's the front? Oh, that's the front, isn't it? Yeah, that has to be the front. Put it there. It's a building!
Time for an official inspection, Presidente.
Select any building by positioning the select over it and pressing X. This will open the building info panel to and show you all the important information about it. You can also objective select any building, make sure that the game is not paused. Okay.
All presidentes have special executive powers, such as the ability to control time itself.
Wow.
Indeed, being the most awesome person in the world, you are able to accelerate time at your whim.
Okay.
Good job. Fast speed is very useful when you have to wait for things like building construction or the export of produced goods.
You are also able to slow down and even stop time. Speeds up and pauses, no task for progress. Slash orders. Excellent. Stop, forward. Alright, so we're not gonna do that. So you guys are doing what you do. Okay. What else is left to do with the tutorial? That's being built. Catholic Museum, select any building. Anna. Set the budget of the building now. Budget 2, wasn't it? Export iron. So how do we export the iron? Okay, budget, yes. Manager workers. Blah, blah, blah. Pretty looking game. Once I get the hang of it, I think I might quite enjoy this. You're not getting much commentary at the moment because I haven't got a clue what the hell I'm doing. So, no. Goodness, 2. Unlock mud walls, whatever it is. Iron is up. Must be constructed over mining depots, which is all. Okay. So you guys are taking this. Where are you going with it? There's too much tutorials to do. Where's he going? Is he? He's going somewhere. Taking it to the docks. Ah, look, a ship! What was that? The dock, yeah, we've already been there. Five or six. Ah, groovy. So it's exporting the iron. Where's the last tutorial? There it is. Fair to export with tropical goods worth. Ooh, groovy.
A ruler that doesn't pay attention to his subjects may end up on the wrong side of a coup d'etat. Oh. Let's select one of the little tropicans.
Okay. Are you there? Marching away. Oh, that's a building.
Greetings.
So now what?
Presidente, you are the best leader anyone could wish for. With you in charge, all our dreams are fulfilled.
Climate research and stash of money in your Swiss bank account.
Well, there's one tutorial out there. I mean, it's definitely got a comedic value to it. Get a feeling this might play better on the PC, though. And I'm sure this was a PC game beforehand.
Welcome to the second tutorial. It will teach you how to research new technologies, create a stable and profitable economy, and how to issue edicts.
Edicts. Read all tutorial tasks, okay.
To research new technologies, you must first build a library.
Library is located in the research and education category of the construction, okay. Where should we build a library, do you think? A nice place to put a library. Boom! Nice tropical music there. So the library's built. Oh, it's building. Is this?
My will is absolute.
Who are you? Presidente Swiss bank account. That's nice. Anything else around here? I like this, it's quite cool. All the little fellas. Is this? Shack! Ha! Can you do anything to it? I don't think so. At least not yet. I'm sure you can in time. Oh yeah, I forgot I paused it. Oops. Where's the other tutorials? What do I do with him?
Anger me, I dare.
Whatever. Meh. You guys are building the library, that's cool. You guys are shipping the iron, that's groovy. So yeah, this is quite tricky to actually talk about and do at the same time, to be honest. Especially since I don't have a clue what I'm doing. Nice, colourful, I'm loving the music. Particular game I could get into really enjoying, I think. So far the controls don't seem too terrible, but like I said, this probably would be better for a PC. I'm having trouble at this distance reading the text. Right, I'll put my library. Oh yeah! As you can see, it's quite a... What's this?
You will need some educated workers to start conducting research in the library.
Yes, I will. To hire them, select the Workers tab in the info panel on your library using L1 and R1. To navigate, select Hire to invite free workers from abroad. They will arrive with the next ship. They are expensive, but well worth it. 30 euros, you will be able to educate your citizens and not rely on foreign experts. By free colleagues, free college educated workers into the library to start the research. On planks! Really? Okay. Invite foreign workers. Right. 1, 2, 3. Ta ta ta. So they're invited. So you can do stuff then. What's this? Construction office. Weird. Yeah. Whatever. So they arrive on the next ship, do they? I mean, look at the water. It's just so nice. Oh, what's that there? Is that my ship? Is that a ship? Is it my ship? Yes. Looks like a ship. See, it all went quiet there, didn't it? And then our class immigrants free. Yeah, they're my free workers. Free foreign workers have arrived. You're offloading them using L2. Trade routes. Oh, yeah. So, I'm doing L2. Construction will become available. Yep, okay. Banana. Cocoa. Coffee. I don't know what that's about. I don't know. The Crown sends you 5,000. Awesome sauce. A freight exported truckle goods worth. Yep, that's all. Research planks. Okay. That'll be research planks then. Would it be in here? Research and education. Is there a research plug then? Tools. Oh, right, let's have a look. Thanks. Research. Okay. Military fort. We can research that too. Yeah. Search military forts as well, just because. Probably means I thought that the tutorial or something. Alright. Imperator exported tropical goods worth 3,337. Excellent. Tell me how long research takes. Planks, 5 months remaining. 5 months remaining. Fast forward. Yeah, we did. Look at that. Look at them go. Run, run, run. Zoom. Normal speed. Oh, excuse me. A little bit tired. What's this do?
We can send expeditions out to explore our island and discover valuable resources.
We can? There's a squad of soldiers stationed in the palace, your personal guard. Let's send them to discover a forest suitable for logging. Select your palace, press the explore button using D-pad and X. Finally move the camera over the unexplored foggy and press X. I promise nobody will dispose of you while the cars are away. Okay. Oh no, so we explore 1,000. I want to explore some of the foggy area. What about up here? Go! Can we see them go? Can we see them wander off? Oh, there they go, look! Research plank, explore the islands.
We just discovered the number of times you need to get hit by a plank to actually discover something. It is around 7, depending on the plank in question.
We call this
the plank constant. I am sure it will become very important one day.
Yes, I'm sure. Explore the island, we're doing that now. What else do we need to do? I do apologise for the yawning. A long day, and I'm still suffering from that pissing cold. My throat feels terrible, but never mind. What's L2 or video X? Currently not researching anything. New buildings, number one. Okay. Research that then. Building. Three. Make a lumber mill, shall we? Library, high school, college, observatory. Let's go. Residential, industrial. Industrial goods. Industrial goods. Where should we put this? I think the lumber mill should go here, to be honest. But we can't go there, can it? Yeah, go there. Hang next to the library, because why not? Also, very near the docks. Good. How are my soldiers doing? Where are they? Yeah, food is exported. That's brilliant. There it goes. Exploring the island. Oh, was that them? Look at them go! That's looking cool. Yeah, I'm liking this game, to be honest. I'm not sure it's a tutorial, but it's quite groovy. Let's see. I have the Swiss bank account dude there. I don't know what I'm going to do with him, but I'm afraid the tutorial's done. Anyone hanging around in Tropico? Again. I apologize for the yawning, people. Okay. Oh. Workers. Manager, no. Next to hire who? Alright. Hire manager, foreman, union leader. Union leader, worker join, job quality, endless increase, and job quality reduced. Just increased. Union leader's manager, okay. That's in the lumber mill. Wealth provided. Cool. Okay, two times foreman, can I do that? I'm not sure what I'm doing here, but that one's there. Okay. What's this? Join the workforce, now I can fulfill the drunken dream of working 24/7. Bad house, I can't afford to count the halls and the roof anymore. New job. Yeah, whatever. Two citizens arrived in Tropico.
Great news! We found out how to use the muskets the Crown sent us. Apparently, all you have to do is pull the trigger. Our research was seriously hindered until we discovered you should not look into the barrel when pulling the trigger. We lost a lot of good men that way.
Military fort unlocked. So we'll build that. Industry. Structure, industry, residential, entertainment environment. Oof. Okay, then, man. Have you been to there? No. Wowza! It's huge! Do we know which way around it goes? Does it matter? There we are. Does it matter? Of course it matters. Boom! We're building a military fort now. How cool is that? It's only 3 of the 12 tutorials done. L2. What do you want? Okay, so. construction. That's it. Increased support for independence, basic principles, voting rights, religion, and state armed forces. Press X to build. And add to the research. I'm going to build a newspaper stand. Whatever that is. Construction dicky. Where are my soldiers? Are they on the way? Anywhere near? Oh yeah, there they are. There. Almost there. How cool is that? Game makes me want to go on holiday. Look at that fort building. I don't get you. Building is not producing. The lumber mill is a temporary lumber mill. Products, cracks from logs. Why aren't you producing? Because you've got no lumber? Probably. Completed one of the tutorials, apparently. Look at that. Nice. Alright, so you've done that. Now what? Hey, coming back. Okay.
War is hell.
This looks nice. What do you do with that? Fair tricks or tropical goods, yes. The Crown sent you some money, thank you. Wow. Can't imagine this is the most interesting video at the moment. This doesn't look like it strike me as a fun game to record to begin with until you know what you're doing. And I don't. I do apologize. Ah, you're producing now, aren't you?
While waiting for the research to be completed,
Yeah. Let
us set up the production of raw materials.
Okay.
Let's order a logging camp from the natural resources category in the build menu.
Order a logging camp in the build menu. Okay. Whoa! Do we put this... Too far from the road network connected construction sites, or no? Rotate it that way. How about can we go? Build a road to it, I guess. Put the logging camp in near the logs. Makes sense, I think.
Presidente, after suffering a thousand paper cuts, we have invented paper. It has print on it, where there will be a summary of important affairs, interviews with important tropicans, and a page with political editorials. This will give a voice to every tropican. Also, going to the little presidente's room will be much more comfortable from now on.
Yes, thank you. Okay. Road network.
With the planks research completed and the logging camp ready, it is time to build our first factory.
Done it.
A lumber mill. It will process logs from the logging camp into the more expensive planks resource.
Yes.
Don't forget that you have to connect the new lumber mill to the road network.
I already built the lumber mill. Look, it's there. It's already connected. Have I broke the gap? Any chance? You need connecting to the road, though, don't you? So, somebody's lawnmower's gone off in the back. I do apologise if you can hear that. I'm hoping you can't. And we're just going to go straight down here. Connect it there.
Good job. Yeah. The logging camp has been completed.
I know. You do know that I have actually...
Your resources are automatically exported at default prices, but more profitable trade offers will appear from time to time. The trade button allows you to inspect different offers and set up trade routes. Add ships to start a trade route, remove ships to cancel an active route.
Okay. Objective: start a trade route to export plants to the USA. R2. Triangle. Plants, yeah. I have no ships available, apparently.
That you can issue.
Let's issue a building permit edict that will allow you to put something aside in your Swiss bank account. Open the edicts menu, L2 and circle. Jesus Christ, there's a lot to do on this. Building permits. Nobody works as hard as you, Presidente. You toil day and night for us, and I say it's high time you did something to yourself. Prove this edict and you will get something in your Swiss bank account for every building constructed on the island. In fact, increase the cost of building by 20% of their base price. Half of this increase is added to the Swiss account when construction is finished.
Let us build something. Like a few cheap country houses to see how this corruption thing works.
Yeah, why not? Okay. No, only one.
All buildings have allocated budgets. These encompass the money spent on them each month.
High budget effectiveness of the building, the higher the wealth of the workers. It will also attract more workers when the work is insufficient. Since we are setting up our economy, let us maximize our budget for our team master's office. This will allow the team masters working there to transport larger loads. Okay. Use that next amount maximize the budget.
The managers are either your dynasty members or exceptional citizens whose skills can improve a building's performance.
Let's assign a manager to your lumber mill. You can do this by selecting the workers tab in front. Sometimes these might not be super managers available on the island. In this case, you may have to wait until a new dynasty member or skilled citizen appears. Okay. So we need to assign. We've already got one assigned. See? We've got two tutorials left. I'm well ahead of you guys. We even built a fort. What did I do for edicts? So, yeah, they want me to build stuff. So, let's have a look. There we are. Residential country house. Ooh, where should we put a country house? By the beach. You've got to have one by the beach, haven't you? Where do these things go? Country houses, like so. I'm assuming that's the front. Yeah, it's the front. Like so, and then we need to build a road. Country houses are going to be on the roads, haven't they? From here. Like that. Yeah! I think that works. Look at that. We've got a nice seafront view there. Oh, we'll be when it's built. How's that? Cool, eh? Spanks over. Oh, he wants to do something.
Let us build a production building, Presidente.
Everybody likes animals. Let's build a ranch.
It can be useful for feeding our people and producing resources for export.
Type of livestock, shooting thing, right? How are we doing for time here? Okay. Can't see from here, but never mind. Right. Construct a ranch. Where should we put a ranch, people? I'll put it around here somewhere. What's this one want? I want a ranch. Why don't you go there, like? Already building the country houses, people. Already building the ranch. I need to build some road. Place in there, and we'll join that up there. Well, that's right. Yeah. Okay, that's that done. Ranch. Any more tutorials lying around? We're still waiting for things to... Let's fast forward it, shall we? This stuff gets built. Yeah, 11 of 12 is done. Oh, look at that! Nice garden homes all out the front here. Creator with money. Yes, it's all go. Ranch is flying up. We've got more groovy Cuban-esque music. And we're doing with the Swiss. Oh, we've done the Swiss bank account, I think.
Presidente, you are like a good father to the entire Tropican nation. Some may say that you are just too good.
Well, you know. Vantage Tour will teach you how to keep those pesky Tropicans happy, and deal with the political factions on the island, and stay in power. Okay. I've got to point out, I'm quite far away from the screen, and it's really kind of awkward to read some of this stuff. It's definitely a game to play when you're closer up. So, like, 44 minutes in.
Welcome to the third tutorial. It will teach you how to advance to the next era. Create a constitution. Keep your people happy. And deal with internal factions and foreign powers.
Okay.
Tropico is currently in the colonial era. We are subject to the whims of the crown, and you will be removed from office when your mandate, indicated above the minimap, expires.
My mandate is what, 100 days? Okay.
Two political factors are active in Tropico during the colonial era.
The royalists and the revolutionaries.
Other factions, such as the militarists, the religious, the communists, and the capitalists, become prominent later years.
I'm sure of all these factions, the higher the standard is. Excuse me? The more likely is for one of the supporters to vote for you during elections. But beware, as you try to appease one faction, you may alienate the opposing faction. Policy page in the Almanac to see the factions active in this era. Jesus. You know what I'll do to change the Almanac pages. Okay. Buildings. Dynasty. Revenue expenses. Blah, blah, blah. I'm employed, student unemployed, blah blah blah, homeless. Homeless, that's good. Royalists, haters, revolutionaries, good standing. 53 supporters. Crown. Neutral.
Right. As you saw in the almanac, the progressive revolutionaries are on your side, while the royalists oppose you. Just as they oppose the idea of an independent tropical.
Well, they're gonna have to die there, aren't they? Oh, excuse me. Certain advanced buildings and researchers will encourage more people to become revolutionaries. Openly defined, the crown will also make the revolutionary faction grow, but you may. I can't speak straight. Long demanded some military structures of our own. Let us construct two guard towers. This will encourage more people. Okay, well, what about the. Hey! Where'd my stuff go? Damn it. Pointless building that guard tower, isn't it? Anything. I think. Where should we have a guard tower? That's the front, isn't it? Kind of an angle, that's just crazy talk. One there. One looking the other way. There. Maybe. Wait a minute, I'll put you there. Guard tower's been built. Right over the lumber mill towards the ports. The ports are fairly important place to guard, don't you think? 2 of 12 tutorials done. Ooh, what's this? My lumber mill, is it? How's this? Lumber mill, yeah. Oh, ain't that nice? I'm building a road to it. I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna build a road. Just because I can. To the beach. All the way to the beach now. How cool is that? What you tossing me? I'm just looking for things to build.
Good job! Yay. By meeting the revolutionaries' demands, we will attract more people to their cause. Support for independent growth and Tropico will finally be able to progress beyond the colonial era.
Wait while until the popular support grows to 51%.
Not it.
I'm gonna build myself a house down here. Luxury country house. Oh, we can build a mansion. Right, that's for 4 families. Beauty improves the housing quality of the mansion. Yeah, put it. Put it there. This isn't really part of the tutorial, but you know. That's what I did. Just why not? Cool as that. We've got a mansion next to the beach. The spawn's up to 42. Oh, we'll just fast forward it, shall we?
If Tropico stays in the colonial era too long, your mandate will end, and a new governor will take your place.
Time to declare independence and proclaim...
Tropico a free country.
Actions at this point have already scared enough popular support. Advance to the World War era. Okay. So how do we do that then?
Presidente. Woo! I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor. The island is ripe for revolution.
Okay, your approval is high enough. Okay, claim independence now.
His Majesty is most amused by your declaration of independence.
He is currently not very interested in your little island. Anyway, if you pay the Emperor... Yeah. World Wars. Advanced industry becomes available. Rebels may appear to oppose your regime.
Viva la independencia, Tropico!
Yeah.
No more shall we wear the shackles of European oppression. From now on, we shall wear nothing but our own Tropican shackles!
Yeah.
Viva el Presidente!
Each era features several foreign powers. During the World Wars era, there are the Axis and the Allies.
Foreign powers are important because they provide foreign aid, and because if we piss them off too much, they may invade us. To start diplomatic relations with them, we should construct an embassy. I'm gonna do that. Oh, my embassy. How big is the embassy? Nice. Quite a nice embassy. Oh, look, we got new roads! Oh, I got all excited there. Yeah, but she should go there. Oh, wow. Look at that. We got a crane now. Build a road next to it when it's built. That's real cool.
Free Tropico is ready for its very own constitution, Presidente.
Excellent. Constitution documented register the principles of our young nation. Each decision you make while drafting the constitution will have special effects on my life tonight. So this is where you get bonuses and stuff. Our constitution principles affect greatly both the foreign relations and the internal politics. The constitution can be amended once every 5 years. New constitution principles will become available through research. Okay. R2. So. No education for soldiers. All citizens of Tropico are considered soldiers. Fewer voters based on secular state, freedom of religion, worship. Yeah, we'll do that one. Religious buildings, lower crime in their vicinity. Secular state effect, increased liberty, happiness. Atheist state. Research is faster by 10%, less religious citizens appear in Tropical. Voting rights. Wealthy citizens. Male citizens vote. Wealthy citizens vote. All citizens vote. Conscription. High school soldiers. Additional militia squads raised in battles. Conscription. No education for soldiers. High school soldiers, high effectiveness. Professional army. Probably should have read for one of them, but you know.
Dear El Presidente, next time you amend our constitution, could you please add in a bit where everyone is obliged to spend at least half their salary at the Jolly Roger? That would be a progressive law if ever there was one.
Aha, funny.
Thank you in advance, glorious ruler.
I'm gonna max the budget out. Managing none. To hire. So we got green thumb, supervisor. Increase beauty in the Vincent Dampetown, building a fit. Effectiveness, building effectiveness. Yeah, we'll have beauty in the city. Yep. Managing none, okay. So. Complete mission, yep.
Our embassy is ready.
Excellent.
Time to invite a foreign power to our island.
Alright, so. How do we do that then? We'll invite the allies.
You have invited the allies.
I'm not going to invite the Axis.
This will strengthen our relationship with them, but worsen our standing with their enemies, the Axis. Be advised, poor relations may result in retaliation against Tropico.
Whatever. The problem is there. Right, foreign worker. You. Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing, by the way. And you. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yay! What's going on here?
Elections are coming, Presidente.
There's a lot to take in. Sorry, I'm not talking much for them here. The better alternative to uprising, trying to concentrate lots
military coups.
Tricky. Elections are coming, Presidente. No dictator likes them, but they are usually the better alternative to uprising and military coups. Since Trump goes to democracy, we can cheat only so much to tilt the elections in our favor. The happiness of our people and the political standing with the island factions are the defensive factor.
Okay. Elections are coming, Presidente. As our constitution dictates, we have scheduled mandatory elections for 12 months from now.
Yes. Okay. Right, so?
Let me direct your attention to another important edict. The sovereign debt.
Oh, what? Jesus. When you buy Tropico's independence from the crown, the country starts the world wars in debt. Debt may also be created by issuing bonds to get money in a hurry. Borrowed money will incur interest. Repair sovereign debt. L2. Right, so we have to repay the debt, do we? Buy bonds.
Fiesta the time, Tropico! Come over to the Jolly Roger and celebrate the bright future ahead of us as a nation.
If you bond.
Tonight, the future is paying the tab.
Win the election. Okay.
As election day draws near, it may be a good idea to check to see how happy your people are. This and other helpful information can be found in the almanac.
L2 and L2. Use that one out to enjoy. Yeah. Okay. Overall happiness 23. Go. Police stations. Deaths for poor healthcare 2, homeless 65, unemployed 15, media buildings 0, religious buildings 1. Alright, so I should probably.
Low happiness values indicate that the Tropicans are not happy with certain aspects of their life on the island.
Such as the lack of entertainment, let us build a tavern.
Let us build a tavern to address this.
This may take some time. You will start to notice the
You will start to notice the tavern's effect a few months after it has been completed.
Should the tavern increase entertainment happiness to 10? Okay. I need to build a road, actually, as well. But we'll build a tavern. A tavern needs to be by the beach, doesn't it? If we're going to be honest. So how do you get into this place? That way. And we're going to build some roads. Can we not do that? There. So now you gotta all go in there. Little tavern building. Straight there, so that's good. People building the tavern, people going back and forth to the embassy. 10 of the tutorials done. We got a mansion down here.
Providence complain that liberty in the nation is at an all-time low. I say emancipate yourself from mental slavery, for no one but ourselves can free our minds. And do you know what helps me emancipate myself? A drink at the beach, of course.
Yeah, see? Drink at the beach, tavern. There we are. Entertainment happiness is 0 of 10. Win the elections tutorial test. Okay, election is 6 months. 2 of 10. What else can we build? Make people happy. Entertainment and environment. Put a tavern. Let's build a restaurant. Put the restaurant next to the tavern, do you think? Sounds like a good idea to me. Oh yes, like that. Boom. And we've got a restaurant being built and all. Ships coming back and forward. So the tutorial's not a bad little thing, teaching you how to deal with this stuff. I don't know if this is the most entertaining video, because you can't really see a lot happening. And me not being able to concentrate much on what I'm saying doesn't help. I'm not the best commentator in the world. Even worse when I'm trying to concentrate. But look at that tavern. It's up there. 9 of 10. Everyone's happy. Tavern's over there. Restaurant there.
Let me explain how
sexy looking island, don't you think?
Tavern work. The tavern provides people living in the vicinity with entertainment. That's increasing their happiness.
Certain other buildings provide various services like religion, healthcare, people living. Close to services may take better advantage than the ones living far away. The tavern has the capacity to service a certain number of people. If the populace grow larger, you will have to construct a new entertainment building, offer some reduced entertainment happiness. Okay, win the elections. Tutorial tasks. We got one more left to do, which is win the election.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections.
We can win without cheating.
Strictly speaking, this is not considered exactly legal, but I guarantee that no one will find out.
No, we can win without cheating. So what other buildings can we build? Let's have a look. Luxury entertainment. Opera house, casino, cabaret, ancient ruins. Tourism. Can't build anything yet. Catholic mission, grocery, clinic, church. We should probably have some healthcare, shouldn't we? To be fair. And I'm going to put it next to the embassy, at the back of the embassy, because that's how we roll here, you know, a nice central area for everything.
The unthinkable has happened, Presidente. We have lost the elections. A devilish combination of the global economy, the Illuminati, bad weather, just plain rotten luck made you lose. Please leave your beard and your hat on your desk on your way out.
Boo. Wow. We lost the election. I probably should have cheated, really, shouldn't I? But wow. That was the tutorial for Tropico. Quite a fun looking game, I reckon. I look forward to getting involved into that one. Looks like a game I can get into that time is one I really do enjoy. It takes me a while to get into them. And get used to all the mechanics and stuff. It's been a while since I've done anything like that. But yeah, I enjoyed that. I hope that video wasn't too dull and unentertaining. Because I'm having to concentrate on my commentary. Or concentrate on the building and not the commentary. So, I do apologize. But thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy the video, please feel free to leave a comment below what you thought about the game. I want to thank you all for watching. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Once again, big thank you and goodbye.